My wife never caught on until lately. 1955, I came down south to go racing, and I traveled back and forth for about 10 years. And a lot of people couldn't understand how I did it. And what I did is, the only way I could keep racing, I had to keep my wife pregnant. So every time I went home, my wife got pregnant, and that's how I kept racing down south. Otherwise, I could never stay down south racing. So then in 65, she caught on. She says, I'm moving down there with you, and that's what happened. So now I stay down there. I had to tell that story.
Reminds me of the couple that had 13 kids.
Eight.
Yeah, well, it turned out where, let's see, what was it? I think it was the wife that was in hard hearing. So every night they go to bed, he'd say, well, you want to go to sleep or what? She'd go, what? He's like, I'm having a problem, sorry. That's terrible.